the pairing dinner, I'm feeling very anxious, but also excited that I will get to choose who I want to spend a trial marriage with. I can't imagine life without Nola.
The purpose of this experiment is to know our true characters. Is it gonna better your relationship? Or is it gonna break it?
I'm feeling a cold shoulder from Isaac. I don't even wanna look at him.
I'm scared of someone picking someone I would like to pick.
My heart, it's pounding. I see my ex and I'm trying to just balance in my mind whether I'm gonna be okay with him standing up and choosing someone.
You could literally hear a needle drop to the ground. It is orcs galore.
I'm nervous, I'm sad, I'm excited. At the same time, I'm feeling a lot of emotions.
Holy shit, like, this is crazy.
Hello, everyone.
Hi.
You're all here to answer the big question. Did you come here with the person that you're meant to spend the rest of your life with? Or is there someone sitting here who's a better fit for you?